막자자연 You can get it in almost all the Gospels. You can get it in the book of Matthew, you can get it in the book of Mark, you can get it in the book of Luke, you can get it in the book of John. So Matthew recorded it, Mark recorded it, Luke recorded it, and John also recorded it. I'm not preaching on it, I only want to tell you something. I noticed God opened my eye to notice. And like I always do, I'll read verse 1, you read verse 2, then we'll continue like that. And when they came nigh to Jerusalem unto Bethage and Bethany, at the Mount of Olives, he sent forth two of his disciples. Verse 2. And read, please read loud and read fast. And always I ask myself that Jesus, go and you see somebody's call, hide somewhere, just use the call and bring it to me. And if any man say unto you, why do ye this? Say ye that the Lord hath need of him, and straightway he will send him hither. Hallelujah. Okay, read on. Verse 5. And certain of them that stood there said unto them, what do ye losing what the heart? Okay. And they brought the cords to Jesus and cast their garments on him, and he sat upon him. And they that followed cried, saying, Hosanna, blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. I love to talk about verse 7 and 8. Just to tell you something. But before I tell you what I want to tell you, all church workers be on your feet. Humbly. Those who were at yesterday's meeting tickets. If you weren't at yesterday's meeting, keep standing. Okay. Praise the Lord. TBCI, this year we are 5 years. I'm happy you are clapping. If you give birth to a child, you expect to see growth. And not just growth, but you want to see what? Positive what? Growth. We don't want to be like some churches, God forgive me. Just keep doing things, keep doing things, keep doing things. No. This thing, tomorrow, if I have 20 years, when God calls me, and we sit back, the other day, Mama is telling, they were doing, the family was doing something, and she was telling them, do you know Papa and Mama are now spirits? So whatever you are doing, they are watching you. Are you sure they'll be happy with it? Tomorrow, if I'm 120 years, she's 120. When I'm 120, how far will it be? And we will be in heaven. We want us to die the same day. On the same night. I should go with you. That's for you to know. Amen. Okay, so, think she's some years. And we are watching in Jesus' parish. I would want to see that TVCI is still in existence. I want to see that your children have taken over, serving God and taking Netherlands. Because me, it's my secret prayer that Netherlands will come to the saving knowledge of Christ. That they will begin to talk about Jesus at when they come. When they are doing anything, they have to involve God. It will come from all of us. I was telling Bruno this morning that Paul wanted to set up TVCI. And he, I've said it yesterday to my son, he knows all of us. He wants to use all of us, but he has to begin. So for me and this woman, he only used us to begin. But at the end, he knows that he wants all of us to do the work. So don't leave it for me and mama alone and think that this work is for only these people. No. We only started. But all of us are supposed to do what? Do the work. The only issue is that he will give the mission to us and I will tell you, this is what we want to do. This is what God is leading us to. This is what God said we should do. So if you are here, let that thing be in your mind. That TPC has come to stay and you're going to be a good church. God sent it. And those who came yesterday, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. God sent it. Bible based, Holy Ghost filled, healthy churches. And we will spread across the nation. Amen. Now, verse 7 and verse 8. It says, and they brought the cloth to Jesus and cast their garments on him. Now, I read this scripture. And I looked at it and I said, Jesus said, oh, let me say, cloth, some of you wouldn't understand. Let me say, donkey. Jesus said, go, two disciples, go and bring me donkey. Let me sit on the donkey. If you go and they ask you, just tell them the Lord wants it. When they came, they brought the donkey. They put their garments on the donkey. And verse 8 says, and many spread their garments in the way. So, Jesus sat on the donkey. But before he sat on the donkey, they honored the donkey. And after Jesus sat on the donkey and was going, they did it double. They respected the donkey and honored the donkey by spreading. So at the end, they were doing it to Jesus. But who was enjoying it? I pray you understand this. I pray you will get this revelation. They were doing it to Jesus, but it was the donkey who was enjoying it. Because Jesus was on the donkey. And the day God opened my eyes, I saw this. I said, Jesus, come and sit on me. Let me be your donkey and sit on me. So you will use me. Because when he sits on you, people will spread their cloth and their mouth. And you will walk on him. They will think they are doing it for Jesus. But at the end of the day, you will benefit. I came to tell you today, let's open our hearts and work for God. If you work for God, allow him to sit on you and say, you see us your donkey. When he uses you, you will enjoy. You will benefit. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm not preaching, so let me hear. Else, if I go more, because I want to do something else. Last, we'll recognize Hosanna today. I want to encourage everyone that let's allow Jesus to use us as his donkey and see us. When it sits on you, people will spread their garments and their cloth, and you will walk on it. So at the end of the day, the donkey was walking on the cloth and the garments of people. Hallelujah. Because the Lord is sitting on him, on it. Amen. Lift up your right hand. Say, Jesus, come, sit on me and use me. Say it from your heart. Say, Jesus, come, sit on me and use me. Amen. Hallelujah. Okay. Today, I want us to talk a little bit on finance. Finance. Help. Help. Is it bad to say help? Help.
Money.
Money.
Help.
L'argent.
Money.
L'argent.